do. Why not find out just how easy it is to train at home for a improve and qualifications you need. Phone 0500 581 526 for more details of our courses. These include GCSEs and A-levels, PC repair, psychology, fitness instructor, IT certification, bookkeeping, accounting, child daycare, business management, hospitality management, TV and video servicing, computer programming, and many more.
Call now for free information and find out why studying with ICS could be the best move you've ever made. That number again, 0500 581 526.
Respect the boss.
Girls at play.
Respect the boss.
Their second smash single. Respectable from Girls at Play. Out now. Available at Woolworths.
Smarties sponsor Smart Zone. Smart Zone.
Smash Hits. Selector.
New on Smash Hits this week. Here's O-Town's We Fit Together, a montage of luxury yachts, sunshine and booty-shaking bikini-clad babes. Straight out of the Shaggy School of Music videos. City High's Fantastic What Would You Do features the band sitting on the sidewalk discussing a burning social issue. A kind of Sesame Street for the hip-hop generation then. Fortunately, they're a darn sight more tuneful than Big Bird. A muscular bald man dancing about proclaiming you're my mate? What's that all about? Phil Mitchell after One Too Many in the Queen Vic? Nah, it's Right Said Fred, of course.
That could hurt you, you're my mate, and I will stand by you.
The Corr's new video, Would You Be Happier, is, as ever, extremely watchable for the staggering beauty of the band. Oh, and Jim. Here's Kylie and Robbie doing it for the kids. And Kylie's doing it for some of the older lads around here as well, judging by the number of dropped jewels at Smash Hits Towers when this comes on the telly. They're all loaded and ready for you to select. Just call 09067 533 444.
Smash Hits. Selector.
Smart Zone.
Oh. Smash Hits.
Smash Hits on top. Your most selected videos this week. First, here's your favourite three Smash Hits flashbacks this week. Christina Aguilera is still pleading, come on over, baby. Much as we love you and your songs, Christina, we'd really rather not. Your trousers are scaring us. Backstreet Boys with All I Have to Give from the days before the dollars started rolling in. Back then it seems they only had the budget for one microphone between them. Heck, AJ couldn't even afford some buttons for his shirt. We waited just long enough for the words, do you really like it? Is it wicked to finally stop spinning round your head? And now we bring your DJ Pied Piper and his crew with Do You Really Like It once again. Prepare for it to haunt you till Christmas.
We're loving it, loving it, loving it. We're loving it like that.
And now for your five most requested videos on Smash Hits this week. Five. Love me, cries Shaggy. Listen, mate, there really is no need to plead like that. The whole nation's gone Shaggy mental, and you're still holding firm in our top five most selected videos of the week.
Never, ever, ever.
been accused of doing a disservice to nurses in their chain reaction video. Never mind that, H just sent the pyjama industry into free fall with that monstrous stripy get-up. The posh trouncing newly crowned queen of pop, Kylie Minogue, with Can't Get You Out of My Head. And we can't get her out of our heads. She's still one of your five favourite videos this week. 2. New Westlife single Queen of My Heart is on its way soon, but to keep all you lifers happy in the meantime, here's the B-side, When You're Looking Like That. You wouldn't believe who I had in the back of my taxi the other day. DJ Oxy and all his mates. Hey, baby, they kept chanting. Get your feet off the seats and sit sensibly, I replied. Their chops up and dance music palaver is all well and good, but who do they think has to clean this cab at the end of the day? Smash hits on top.